We only need four more. There's one right there. Three more. Get hype. Too bad that block didn't have any coins. That'd be nice. Alright, let's go in the castle. See, there's some coins there, but they're way too risky to get. Especially considering I can get a bunch of coins here, and I can just fall here and land perfectly in front of the maze where the red coin star is. So conveniently, this is the best place to go. Normally I drop down and get those coins, but actually that might be the best choice. Because I know if I get the coins up here, I'm going to be stuck. Oh, maybe not. Alright, let's do this. Grab the star quickly!
Here we go!
You see how my carpet is going? Oh, good. No, come back! Woo, that was close. Did you see that? Did you see how close that was? That was damn close. It was like probably half a second from disappearing. We did it! I believe if you just walk to the edge of one of these, I swear you're supposed to teleport or something. I actually can't remember now. I think this was supposed to lead you to a teleport. Maybe it's actually inside the castle. I thought this was it, though. Oh. That is strange. I could swear if you walk to the edge there, it would teleport you. I know there is a way to it teleports you to the other side, but I'm not sure how now. Definitely not that way. I'm almost positive. I know there's a teleport here somewhere. And I could swear it was on this beam, but apparently not. Gotta be somewhere on this beam. That is very strange. No, I don't think you unlocked it. That is really strange. I could swear there was a teleport. I could swear there was. Maybe I can get out through here. Camera angle does not help. Nope, there's no way out. I'm almost positive this thing was supposed to teleport you over to that part, right up there where that box is. Thank you. Very strange. I wonder if I can actually make this with a long jump. I don't think I can make this with a long jump. Wow, I actually made that with a long jump. That was lucky. MLG Pro School here. There we go. That was close. So how many of you were clenching your buttholes as I did that jump?
Let's-a-go!
We've got this game in the bag, ladies and gentlemen. We've got this game in the bag. Hey, Vegetarso, yes. Absolutely love this game, too. Except for the trolley parts and the bad camera angles and the horrible controls. But I love this game to death. Velon. Thank you, Ivelon. I was hoping I get lucky. This is the swinging in the breeze part. You almost knocked me off, you bastard. That Goomba up there is being annoying. Look at that, that bloody-ass Goomba. And there it is. Next up is Tricky Triangles. Oh, this one's horrible. Not gonna lie, Tricky Triangles is horrible. Wait, I have an idea. It's actually easier if you just do this. Yes, Vegetarian. Oh, okay. Those shy guys are really annoying. The tricky triangles can seriously screw you. Can't see. Shit, I can't see. Damn it, camera angle. Don't do me like this.
All right. Here we go.
Go.
Made it. Nice. First try.
Here we go.
Only one more left to go.
Somewhere over the rainbow. That is paying homage to Wizard of Oz.
Let's go.
This one involves us going back to the boat. Lakitu, fuck yourself. Oh my god, I'm gonna like jump myself right off the edge of this thing. Trying to kill Lakitu. Yes, Sugiyamura. Once we get the final power star of this stage, we're on to the very final stage of the game, which is Bowser's battle. Just navigate up this, get onto the boat, fire the cannons, and GG. Launch ourselves into the cannon. Fucking Lakitu, man. Go away, Lakitu. Nobody likes you. Right, we gotta make sure we get it perfect. Come on. Come on. Just a little bit more. No. Almost. There we go. That'll do. And fire right in the center. Yay, we did it. Now that purple little bastard down there is going to try and get us. But fuck him. Give me that power star. I'm not getting thrown off by this bitch. There we go. Did it.
Here we go. Yahoo!
We have completed Rainbow Road. Or Rainbow Ride, actually. It is time for the final confrontation. Time to beat Bowser's badass. Here we go.
Yeah.
is it. Easier than what I was doing before. We'll see if I can first try this.
Uh-oh. This isn't working. Oh god, no. Woo!
Wow, fucking hell. Did you see that? I just saved it. My god. That was so close. Whew. Oh, the worst thing about these mushrooms is they're so hard to hit. Oh shit, I missed. No, I didn't miss anything. One down here. Definitely have to get that one. Nothing over there. Grab that extra life. Normally I just jump and take a shortcut, but eh. I'd rather do this level the right way. Look at that green. Look at that purple bastard over there. If I can make this jump. There we go. Grab this bastard and throw him away. That'll teach you. So yeah, there's actually a shortcut you can do by... you see these platforms here? You can actually just jump straight to here from those platforms. Real easy. I always thought this was really cool, though. Look at this. You can actually run, like, sideways. It's like defying gravity stuff. Such a neat thing. How did that happen? I punched, too. Boo. I even punched. It's called bullshit. Too much bullshit. This is a hard one. Yep, great. Good job. Fuck. Oh, controls. At least it goes back. Question is, I don't know if it goes forward again after it comes back. Again.
coin. Number six. There's only two more left to get. Seven. Only one more. Mario, what the fuck you doing? Stop showing off, you dumb plumber. Gusts of wind. And the eighth coin is actually hidden right here. But there's an extra life here, too. Grab that. Then we'll get the eighth coin. And with it, the final power star of the game. Have it, ladies and gentlemen. 120 power stars. Now it is time for the final boss. I grew up with this game in Bedea. Mario, you again? Well, that's just fine. I've been looking for something to fry with my fire breath. Your star power is useless against me. Your friends are all trapped within the walls. And you'll never see the princess again. Bwa ha ha ha. Listen to that music, though. Gotcha. Alright, let's see if we can do this. It's easy at first. Damn it!
Grab his tail!
Oh, so close. Quit being an asshole, Bowser. This should hit him. What the f- That's stupid. Great. Love that blue fire. Gotta love that blue fire that just trolled me. There's our next target.
So long, Bowser!
So long, Bowser!
Get him!
Aw, so close!
Yes!
Nice! GG!
Grab him by the tail again. One more left. This might be the hardest one. Damn it, missed.
All
right, let's do this. Come on. Hardest part. Damn it, it's so hard.
It is so hard to aim. This should do it. Oh, come on. I saw the blue fire. And I'm dead. I saw the blue fire and immediately knew I was gone. There was no way I could survive with that blue fire coming after me. It was impossible. I knew the moment that blue fire happened, I was done for. I mean, I didn't even have that much health to start out with, which sucked. Let's slowly inch him to that bomb over there. Oh, I hate it when he turns around at that last millisecond. There we go, got him once. Let's pinch him over there to that bomb now. Hey, jail dealer. I've already done so. Now let's see if we can hit him with the bomb. Where is the closest one? That one. Come on. So close. So fucking close. Let's see. Let's try for this one. Yes! No! Come on! You! Seriously! That was a perfect shot! Oh, this game, man. This fucking game. Honestly. Hard to time this, you have no idea. Hey, old fellow. Damn it. Oh, this is the worst thing ever. It is so impossibly difficult to hit the fucking trajectory right. It is so unbelievably difficult to hit the proper trajectory. It's gonna take me like 3 years to fucking do this because it never releases when you think it's gonna release. Ever. Hit the... Finally! Fucking hell! I did it. Son of a bitch. No, you've really beaten me this time, Mario. I can't stand losing to you. My troops, worthless. They've turned over all the Power Stars. What? There are 120 in all. Amazing. There were some in the castle that I missed. Now I see peace returning to the world. Ooh, I really hate that. I can't watch. I'm out of here. Just you wait until next time. Until then, keep that control stick smoking. Bwahaha. Oh, boy. Oh, man, that was crazy. But we did it. Oh. The final star. Guess how I'm gonna get this star? I'm gonna get the star with a triple jump. And fail miserably because I suck. Let's try this again. I'm going out in style with a triple jump. Fuck off, Mario! Your stupid controls. Finally.
Delicious cake for Mario. Mario!
I love this music. Let's bake a delicious cake just for Mario. Well, there you have it. We have completed Super Mario 64. Got all 120 Power Stars. Beat Bowser. And got some cake. Definitely a fantastic game. Definitely one of my favorites of all time.
even with the horrible camera angles and the horrible controls, it's still tons of fun. Yes, Tsukiyomura, I agree. Definitely the best soundtrack of them all. This is actually my favorite track in the entire game playing right now, the credits. Absolutely love this track so much. That snowman. And look, they're all waving goodbye. And Lakitu is like, I'm out of here. Oh, look! Look what's on the top of the castle!
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
And that is the end. But if you noticed, at the end when they were waving goodbye, did you notice Yoshi on the top of the castle there? On the left side? Huh? We're gonna go and meet Yoshi.
It's me, Mario!
So let us restart.
Hello!
And let us load our 120 star save.
Okie dokie!
Okie dokie!
And now, check this out. The cannon that was once closed to us is now open. What will we find? Let us blast off to the top of the castle and find out.
Whee!
Look! It's our favorite green dinosaur! Everybody loves this thing. What's Yoshi been doing up here this whole time? Hey, Yoshi.
Yeah.
Mario, is that really you? It has been so long since our last adventure. They told me that I might see you if I waited here, but I'd just about given up hope. Is it true? Have you really beaten Bowser and restored the stars to the castle? And saved the princess? I knew you could do it. Now I have a very special message for you. Thanks for playing Super Mario 64. This is the end of the game, but not the end of the fun. We want you to keep on playing, so we have a little something for you. We hope that you like it. Enjoy the Super Mario 64 team. Neat little Easter egg. Look at that. Look at our lives going up. And then Yoshi is like, I'm getting the fuck out of here, and just dives into a waterfall. Yep, that's it. See ya, Yoshi. Didn't give two fucks. So, in addition to 100 lives, which is the max of this game, you also have the enhanced triple jump as an extra bonus, which makes you sparkle. Look at those sparkles. Mario's so MLG, his triple jump sparkles. So let us take a flight around the castle. There's Princess Peach's little thing that I thought, that little stained glass window I always thought was like a secret that you could get into, but sadly it never was. I tried countless times. Oh yeah, there you have it. Now, if we look at our score, we have completed Bob-omb Battlefield, Womp's Fortress, Jolly Roger Bay, Cool Cool Mountain, Big Boo's Haunt, Haze Maze Cave, Lethal Lava Land, Shifting Sandlands, Dire Dire Docks, Snowman's Land, Wet Dry World, Tall Tall Mountain, Tiny Huge Island, Tick Tock Clock, Rainbow Ride, and all 15 Castle Secret Stars. So there you have it. We have beaten the game 100%. Don't you just love how if you're running around these castle grounds, all the birds just fly off? It's quite cool. Weren't those great? This is such a great game. Many childhood memories and whatnot. Lots of cool fun. Cameron never wants to stick to Mario's face. But yeah, anyway. That is it for Super Mario 64. So, hope you enjoyed my playthrough of this wonderful game. And yeah, thanks for watching.